Assalomu alaykum, Toshkent! This is Ringby's final quarterfinalist match of the evening. About 486. About 486 is for three 3-minute rounds to determine your semifinalists in the Elite Men's plus 92 kg super heavyweight matchup. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this fight will take place right here in the home of the heart of the champion in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Please help me welcome, as always, first into the ring, your referee in charge of the action, the woman by the bell, representing the IBA, by way of Bosnia and Herzegovina, with referee Tina Polica. This historic bout taking place right here in the capital of Tashkent, Uzbekistan, took place once before, 4 years ago, during the 2019 IBA Men's Finals in Yekaterinburg, Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, these athletes have not been in front of each other in a ring within the past 4 years. And now, for the first time in 4 years, they're about to face off in your men's quarterfinals for the super heavyweight semifinal slot. Ladies and gentlemen, Tashkent, are you ready? This is about 486 of your IBA Men's World Boxing Championships 2023. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, hurmatli xonimlar va janoblar, xush kelibsizlar. Is Uzbekistan, Rossiya, Albomisha, Uzbek, Afloni, the big Uzbek, Bahodir up. of the evening right here in Ring B. Your final matchup in your quarterfinals is bout 486. Bout 4086 is for 3 3-minute rounds, an elite men's plus 92 kg heavyweight matchup. Your 5 judges being represented here tonight ringside from Tunisia, from Mongolia, from Australia, from Zimbabwe and Ireland. And when the action begins, your referee starts the action, the woman by the bell, representing the IBA by way of Bosnia and Herzegovina with referee Dina Politan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the final time of the evening, Toshkent Digadova! And we're seconds out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Brad Matthews. Thank you. 486 here at your IBM Men's World Boxing Championships comes to a close after completing 3 3-minute rounds in an Elite Men's plus 92 kg super heavyweight matchup. This bout was to determine your semifinalists in the Men's Elite Super Heavyweight Division. After completing 3 3-minute rounds, all your judges see it the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision to the red corner, Usman Akhmani! However, the action continues on the 12th. Don't go anywhere, where we return here right back in the ring in Dushan, Uzbekistan, for the semifinals on